Greetings from sunny Dublin. It's so sunny here, I had to close the curtains, so I hope I'm not in total darkness, and I hope that you're all okay. I'm very grateful to Thrasna for this invitation, because it's good to keep busy. I'm going to read two poems in the Irish language from my collection, Foreign News, and I'll read translations too by David Wheatley. Ní réitil an tain in iag a rubble, ní réig ein fach gur cog, ní siúl an lón fin gahar fór, an chahar fór ní dóch. An leisgéil a fach ag am hain, gur brisach ar an gan chyna, ní mis a svar dyr a djalra bet achan a sgwila nodda. Ná tógtar ar mei ma oiga, nár hegas an chalach an chyna, Tá an amagam tosu as an noa, dá le cariocht leis an taon teilea. The bird didn't fly tail first, or the hive lose a single drone. The lion didn't prowl below the city, and the city did not burn down. All I've got by way of excuse is being caught on the hop, who was never the first in line for when the penny dropped. Don't be so hard on my youth that I loved fire and not the fireplace. The time I started over and like Cuchulain went to war with the waves. I hope I'm not doing one of those smiles that poets sometimes do at the end of poems. I think I might have been. And I'm going to finish with the love poem. Gáil Séirings. Crihin an solas ar chotram an locha, rihin an chealacht an chiarcal ro chuma. Stopin fad spéir ar fhanna a vre hiaun, rupin a linar inach na graun. Felin an tomlan de hiorin na lochra, cealin an chiúsog tosach an vrucha. Ligam wem a heimsir picture sean na brinile ní chéilean si bé éonar ná ní cheasam in a chuine. An áf ná ní scuilin ach adar chlór ar chinel a láhar na gawála calorin si is crehen. The Taking of Syrinx. Light flickers on the face of the water and the moon flies the glamoury circle. A length of unmoored sky defies strong snares and the tree's weave is torn by lustre. The hole sets off the rushy edge, the narrow bounds where the riverbank ends. Over time I develop this picture of the girl. She yields to no man nor stands in his way. A woman won't breathe unless ready, between words. At the sight of ambush she sways, transformed. Mae gwych ys le trasna agos gachrau i ledlau.